nothing I can do about that. All I did was just sit for a bit. Now you take me to shape and I don't know what to do about you. They are all bunch of apes, but I can feel it too. All about you. I used to love you, but now I've grown tired of it. But they keep calling me, so I keep clinging onto this bed and to this bed. But I can do it, and I will do it. So I let go. And what you are about to witness are the makings of a masterpiece. So I want you to sit calmly through this. Viewer discretion is not advised. Still, I am warning you here. But we're never gonna get up this place anyway, so please enjoy your stay. Oh, the album is starting now. Oh, the album is starting now. Oh, the album is starting now.
I don't know what I'm even doing anymore. I made these two albums. I think they're good. I think they're cool. I think they're new though. I mean, not by the time they hear this. But they didn't care. Nobody ever cared. My music, my books, my comics, my art. Monsieur, is that what matters? What matters to me? I certainly want attention. I want people to look at me. But when people do care, I only get mad or sad. When they hate me, I tell them to go fuck themselves. When they like me, I'm sad. I don't know why. Maybe in the future I will. I'll make a song about this then.
So they know the laws. Just a bunch of idiots who want to subdue. Happy bones, happy as you can, not to the bone. Far problems won't be solved when you're paranoid. With somehow defiling reality. Don't talk or pay for a self-destined sense that we are living for. For this wasted edge of melody. For them dead. It's all no use. So we let loose. What's the point in letting out steam when no one can hear you scream? We all die one day. But it's better that way. So till then we enjoy this party on the beach. Gotta hide every living. Hot damn, this is the world to play with. Bigger forever, setting up a monolith.
That's a grimy
night. Yeah, now comes tumbling down. You can't see when you look around. With yes, every hope to finish. A lovely combined to not get it off. To call it a chance. And another history. They might amount to victory. And it's not really your fault that they're only for you. Are them. One sucker. Forever stuck in either. You will be kind of to the void. Cause you're just so sad. I'll let you come to this. Fate favors the abyss. Maybe this was all meant to be. So you're just so mad and what have I done this instance? Oh Lord, this may be a bit dire. Cause what I'm looking at is my own body. I think I screwed up, but I can't give up. Colliding a misdrive on the five job knife. This is not my first time. That's just a dungeon die. Let the cookies out right now. This will have to do for now. And if they stop just right there, my fate will be for this. Game over. Draw again. Only if I had some insurance. Oh wow, that sprite was no liar. Cause when I died that day, I was filthy. So I bit the head. Then I heard the sound. Can't back down, can't restart. Yet another left eye. Given when the stars align. This is not my first time. This is the dungeon time. Let the code decide right now. This will have to go for now. And if it stops just right there, my favorite beat for this game over. Dragon. Wow. Hold up. Give me some distance. Far up, I do go down to the wire. That's how the game was. Not exactly graceful. Those are edge quads. It is a bad up.
Thank you.
when I met you, when I led you, I thought you were great, and I loved you. You made me feel alive again. I belonged here. I was meant to be. I was inspired and I felt passionate. You were all that mattered. But never lasted long. So I thought I had to let you go. I had tried again and again to find something like you, but I abandoned you. Just like I had with you yesterday.
Getting on fire. you are ba pika.
Not to defend them. Our job is to learn to rap. Just grab a lamb or tip and land them. It's time to fulfill this project. It may all be falling on creative limits, but we will not stop. Call you a bad music project. It's a bad music project. Project. It's a bad music project. 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 For long and time, 6 years is still counting. We don't consider it a crime. We see it as advocating. It's a celebration for all your fans out there. Just remember that it's the fun. Bad, bad music project. A bad music project. A bad project. Family project. Family project. Family project. Family project. Family project. Family project. We grew up playing in a band. We will not give a hand. There are some things you can't stand. Please understand,
we don't take the bait.
Cause we have always planned it after that.
We respect.
fun is just us. To a fat trap.
I'm the victim. The bitch just voices.
Because you and me were meant to be. Because you and me abandoned destiny. Because I am everything you are anything. I am everything you are everything. I am everything. What do you think for that?
Dear,
dear, dear, dear, dear, dear, dear,
dear,
we need to get on it. Pronto, pronto. Oh, we want to make it.
We can do it. Sorry, sorry, it's hard.
Of the crash. Look over there. Late from strangers. Oh, even though
I don't trust anyone besides you.
When we start to
look at ourselves,
giving each other a bad shot.
Oh,
cause your end is for life, right? Forever this will be the status quo. Kept and now let's meddle by these things that we think we love. Trapped in a cage of an insane coin chamber we want. Inseparable, because all of this was inevitable. Because I am everything, you are everything. I am anything, you are everything. I am everything. Hello, 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 hello. Come on, come on, good. Man, what's going on? I don't understand the contents of this discussion. So instead of contributing, I'll just say hello. And I do it again. And I do it again. Do it again. And I do it again. Regret a single thing and don't fret about a thing. It was us versus the whole world and the world won. Not like we expected much. I know you were just worried. We saw each other and ourselves, but in the end we were just being selfish. Sorry for everything, thank you for anything. God, we were meant to be, but destiny has made us see.
I don't need you. I've got my fans by my side. With this power, I can. Speaking of which, yo, John J. Labs, Blaine, 2017, I mean 2018, fuck, represent! Get along, kids! Let me tell you a true story about my actual life. Here we go! Let me tell you the story of my journey. It might sound a bit cocky, but know that it's true. I tell you all the things I do, I wish them fact. I'm in the pack with the big man. He's got a love, but that does not stop me from putting all these props that out of my brain from the lake, or to entertain the left of with all that ought to say. There's more to this. Get me fast, act less, then you can get the cash. You'll be paying fame, that's been the same, and I'll pull you onto the stream. All the older and claim, or can be fair, give me love and war. Give me so don't even try to leave, you don't even choose me. I'm just being a man for. Wait, what? You didn't deny my want? The same one time that your heart, or the heart had all the words. I'm the shepherd, you got sheep to my pal. That's actual lies, imagine a lie. Hey, baby, but I'm saying, I'm sorry for all these eyebrows. After all, I was one of the outlaws to start. But I get them out into community, thankful scarcity, but with active immunity to all the haters. Need to regret the words, but they didn't stick around for the main event. We pat ourselves on the back, chillax and just fans. But sometimes we react to give the feedback. Apologies, payback. I'll take all the people that claim me I was wrong. But look at my virus after all along. I'll prove to them with my swan song. Better to be left than not belong. In the end, you should just look at me. Look at me. It doesn't feel like this bad of me. Look at me. The pathway did it. Blah, 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 blah. Get a real one, sing the entity. For me, it's the liberative identity.
him to get straight up, bitch. It's Hokkaido tea time. You have tea after school. Like...
Oh yeah. Okay, okay. Let's do this thing. Ready? On four. One, two, three.
Thank you.
sounds silly. Probably people. Yeah, people tell me that a lot. But they don't know whether I'm being serious or not. I'm not sure either, man. They probably expected some the beginner's guide. Baby leader mental breakdown or something. But I like being silly. And stupid. And dumb. And retarded. That's just the way I am. All this fan music project, resurrecting the fandom bullshit, it's so stupid. And bitch, I love it. That's what mattered to me. I wanted to want. I didn't want a friend. I didn't want some attention. Some validation. That's some hope. I didn't need to belong. And I sure as hell weren't meant to be. I didn't feel obligated to mix it by some fate or strings of destiny. I made it cause I wanted to. Cadre loves me. So thank you. I know what I have to do now. Cadre, you aren't going anywhere. We'll just flow down the lane. I know we'll meet again. So now I can just let you go. If I want to let you go, all I have to do is not forget you. I have to treasure, just remember this bad. I know it's dumb. I bet they think it's stupid. But I love every single one of them motherfuckers too. Sorry for everything. Thanks for anything. Like, it was never about me, you, them, John J. Lance, the crew and new music team. It was about... shit. I guess all of them. It mattered. And that's all that mattered. One thing to matter. I let them hear the rest of the album now. Goodbye, Homestar.
Forever,
perceive them. You don't have to act up. We all come from the same feelings we can't describe. We just keep fixating on them. I know it's hard to let go of, but no, it's not going anywhere. Oh yes, now you remember what it meant to you. Now you remember what was true. No use crying over spilled milk. Take time and find meaning for yourself.
Up to me. all that we know. Now everyone will see. The things that you blame, everything that you've said with the heart, my God, your creations, the things that you made, it all comes back and haunts. This is what they want. After all, it's only human, all things you attain gently flows in the lane.
Strange memories on this nervous night in Las Vegas. The great San Francisco acid wave, 5-6 years ago. It seems like a lifetime, or at least a main era. A kind of peak that never comes again. San Francisco in the middle 60s was a very special time and place to be a part of. Maybe it meant something, maybe not, in the long run. But no explanation, no mix of words can touch that sense of knowing that you were there and alive in that corner of time in the world, whatever it meant. But I was absolutely certain that no matter which way I went, I would come to a place where people were just as high and wild as I was. It was madness in any direction at any hour. You could strike sparks anywhere. There was a fantastic universal sense that whatever we were doing was right, that we were winning.
spider mask. I can handle all the sass. You might think I'm making fun, but the brave to your son. This horror everyone's face on a crew of two story. This is a cool and new hobby, but you panic know the
how it does.
Stuff is the passion of a foolish few not other fans, but not a single one you got to die. From the depths of hell, kingdoms, lords, and fans, all kings, kings, and jack combiners. I got there were violence, but that's what it's lonely, no sound. But from the untold mind of the break of the union, but they are vampires, and all folks are fans of fuck, couldn't be hurt. Getting caught by the universe. You think the obsession's over, I think the upset over. When you made it to the access, it's over. But I can help up your set over.
And I was learning away with original content. I made this when I first did this content.
What I needed was never a sense of elitism. What I wanted was ever more attention for my schedule. No first in the lane, even okay, take it slow with the leg. It's never ever that urgent, holy fuck. With some left, maybe even homestuck. Could flow a love against the tide of the time and pass the white of the web. Nothing is ever sacred, so it only ain't right to be scared.
History is hard to know because of all the hired bullshit. But even without being sure of history, it seems entirely reasonable to think that every now and then the energy of a whole generation comes to a head in a long, fine flash. For reasons that nobody really understands at the time, and which never explains, in retrospect, what actually happened.
But relax, and sit back for the connect. There's no point to this, we're all just fucking shit posters. That don't mean we can have a moment of pride, but there are times to set that aside for some peace of mind. Remember the final days when all we cared about was to share about how you saw us in the flesh. Those weeks would fly by in a flash, but at the moment it seems that we can
fight our lives.
Keep fighting to fight, cause it's never going anywhere. Anyways, we all knew it was too many there.
The lesson of this long dark drive of an ever is that no traps in the end, side of every turn. We want back turn, the strangers with the past with the same disdain. And repeat once again, it's this good end to the lane.
As you try to find it, remember the sun that's candy, alright. To describe it and that not words, as long as you respect is the why. Head onwards and
don't fucking die!
History is hard to know because of all the hired bullshit.
Seems like a lifetime, or at least a main hero.
Not quite sure which turnoff to take when I got to the other end.
No explanation, no mix of words can touch that sense of knowing that you were there and alive in that corner of time in the world.
Whatever it meant.
And that, I think, was the handle. Sense of inevitable victory over the forces of old and evil. Not in any mean or military sense, we didn't need that. Our energy would simply prevail. There's no point in fighting on our side or theirs. We had all the momentum. We were riding the crest of a high and beautiful wave. So now, less than 5 years later, you can go up on a steep hill in Las Vegas, look west, and with the right kind of eyes, you can almost see the high water mark. That place where the wave finally broke and rolled back.
We'll be right back. get older, you realize that there's no place you can hide. We just joined the line to realize that it's to stay safe, even if things are pain, pain, pain. You know they just leave it again.
Webcomics were the real homestead inside of us all along.